seafood for lunch. This is how you get the innards of the Aninikad. Let's go!